Welcome, Anthony Hudson with you. Here today, the clash between Adelaide and North Melbourne. Today, we are at the Adelaide Oval. Alongside me for this match will be Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto.
Gary, as someone who's played in the grand final before, now as a commentator, is it still the biggest day in football for you?
It's a massive day. Every moment is magnified. Every mistake costs more than in the home and away season. It's those players that can execute cleanly and with composure early that have a massive advantage. Contest matches offer the ideal scenario for experimentation, Hutto. Both teams will still be looking for the result.
They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great.
It's a big midfield battle today. Whichever team can get on top in the middle of the ground will walk out winners today.
The banners look great as the players get set to run through them. Two teams competing for football's biggest prize.
They should just take their time here and savour every moment.
Captains of both sides make their way to the middle for the coin toss. Adelaide kicking to the left of screen. The opening siren is moments away. We're underway in the grand final. And away we go. The opening bounce thumps it clear. 33 gets a quick kick away. Allen marks it. Goes short by hand. Cox rushes with the kick. Phillips uses the body well. Uses it by foot. Marks now can send it back. The kick goes out on the full from Garner. Decides to kick. A great mark taken there. Radzic gives it off, and now they go quickly onto the boot. Shear lobs the handball. The handball hits the target, gives the old don't argue. She locks her chances from here, sensed the opportunity, and was able to take it. That will settle her nerves, gets her first on the foot. Celebrating hard. Umpire ready to resume play. Foley with the punch. Clean from the half volley. Uses her pace. Cox moves it by hand, and now they're away. Missed the target, manages to get a hand away. Releases by hand. Taken by Griddle. A clean pickup. Dug it out. Moves it quickly. Takes the mark. Chips it towards half forward. They chase after the loose ball. Landed in her back on the... Bannister decides to play on. Ball ends up with Jones. Moves it by foot. Well collected. Movement by hand. Thompson going for number one. That looked great. What a goal. Gets some reward for her efforts. That's two in a row for Adelaide. Just swats it away. Phillips clears the ball from the contest. A chance to put one through here for the Crows. A spearing kick for Gia. 33 collects the loose ball. Picks up the loose ball. Rushes with the kick. Gets into a good position to take it. Cox sends one up towards the wing. Phillips with a low spearing kick. Nice mark under pressure. Kicks to the square. Terrific mark there. Ratchet smooths it now. Can't take possession. Kept alive under pressure. Gathers it now. Gibson slams it onto the boot. Cox controlling the airwaves on this occasion with a driving kick. A big contested grab. She can take off after that handball. Finding the ball with ease. Cramie gets on the end of that handball. Gives it, don't argue. Going for goal number one. Randall puts another one through. Pretty happy with that one. Adelaide with a three-goal lead. Foley with the hit. Quick handball. Hatcher gives it to the player running past. Well taken at ground level. Gibson runs. Hatcher couldn't stick the tackle. Just handballs into space. At full stride, receives the handball. Elects to kick. Takes that one strongly. Thompson with a chance if she can keep her cool. Lining up now, directly in front. A chance to put a second goal on the board. Kick the last four goals. The Crows by four goals.
That's a really good team there. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Picked off by Marinoff. She gains the possession. Van Hagen just gets it onto the boot. Sweeping handball. It bounces to the advantage of the opposition. Keeps it moving. Hits the target by hand. She gets another possession. Jones doesn't want to let her teammates down with this kick. Brutton coming onto the ground. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game is going right now.
Into the turnover, linking by hand, gets the ball out of heavy traffic, wins the race to the ball. Marinoff just put it on the boot. She gets above the crowd, chose to kick it. Strong mark in the contest. She puts it out on the full. Puts boot to ball. 14, couldn't hang on to the ball. Foley with a short hand pass. Looks for a target inside 50. Umpire pays the free for a deliberate. Bannister puts it on the boot. Great grab.
Adelaide are taking plenty of marks right now. They're controlling the pace of the game better than the opposition.
Wants to keep it moving. Riddle with the intercept. Makes it somebody else's problem. The ball is turned over. Lee, interesting handball. Heads back with the kick. Doing well to intercept that kick. Moved on by Gillespie Jones. Easily takes the ball. Looks up with the kick. What did you make of the first term, Gaz?
North Melbourne need to pick up their game. Hopefully they can control the nerves of a grand final match.
Drops the mark. What does this quarter of the grand final hole? Centre bounce.
Adelaide ruck work needs to be a bit better. Too many of their hit outs are getting sharked by the opposition.
Got hands to it. Gone! What a tackle! Phillips finds a way to hang on.
Showing some really good pressure there. Adelaide have managed to rack up a big number of marks, and it's easy to see why they're leading this match.
Couldn't take it. Stanton hunting with authority.
Great tackling technique.
Randall wins the foot race. Receives the handball and takes off. Kick on the way and time to celebrate. She's enjoying that goal. That's five in a row for Adelaide. Adelaide by five goals.
A great bit of play that resulted in that. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
About to resume hostilities. Thumped by Foley with the ball now. Jones does well to mark. Goes with the kick. Nice work for Framie. Hands it out to open space. Pushes through with power. Good mark there. Mariner elects to kick. Marked by Phillips. Links with hands. Takes possession. At full stride, receives the handball. Well picked up. Going for goal number one. She's excited about that one. Adelaide have six unanswered goals. Now they lead by 36. Kicks hurriedly. Great mark under pressure. Abatangelo goes for home. Hit there first. Back in the middle now. Thrashes it. Phillips onto the ball. Scoops it up, intercepted by King. Moves the ball by foot. Allen, short by hand. That's a thumping kick. Bratton takes the mark.
Adelaide are struggling to maintain the pace of the game. They might need to slow it down and take some uncontested marks to get the game back on their terms.
Scoops up the ball. Sinks the slipper into it. Shear found a way to mark that one. Looks to move it by foot. Great mark. Got boot to ball. A bit unlucky as the umpire pays deliberate. Goes by foot. Dropped the marks he should have taken. Picks it up. Hardiman has her first touch of the footy. Collects the loose ball. That's something to smile about. She sinks her first goal. This one gives them a bigger lead. She acknowledges the crowd.
She knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score.
Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Winning it was King. Fights the good fight. Carney looks in need of a spell. Uses it now. The umpire will ping her for deliberate. Brutton now heading off to the bench for a break. Slams it on the boot. Gibson wins the marking contest. Puts it on the boot. They can create from this. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
Carney won herself a free. Carney sends one up towards the wing.
A great grab. Really good mark.
Moves the ball along the wing. Hardiman gathers it now. Foley running off for a break. We'll get a stoppage. King clears the contest. King gets onto the ball. Picked up now. Just put it on the boot. Ball picked up. Gets the loose ball. Took her eyes off the ball. Lee puts on a big hit. Finds the loose ball. 33. Powers through the tackle. Drennan blinks for the teammate who can run. Ball hits the deck. Van Hagen pushes her opponent off with one hand. The bounce made it tough. Mops up the loose ball. Her first touch of the footy. Unable to put that one through. 37 points the difference. Hardiman considering the options on the kicking. Does well to cut off the kick.
Big effort. What a mark.
Lee sets her sights on the goals. She heads for home. Touched off the line. Weighing up the options now. Plays on from the kicking. Manages to get a hand to it. Does well to keep it in play. Duffin drives the kick. The umpire pings her here. Riddle runs onto the field. That's a huge kick. Good mark and looks to send it back.
Adelaide just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into it. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside field.
Looks like the ball will be coming back. 65 metres out. Considine goes for goal. Nice hands. Puts boot to ball. Takes an uncontested mark. They can link up now. Uses the bump.
Thank you.
We'll get a ball up. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next level.
Thompson gurns a free kick. getting bigger now. Congratulated by her teammate.
You've seen a half now, Gaz. Your thoughts?
North Melbourne are going to need to find something to get them back into this match.
Gary, does anything stand out in the stats?
Adelaide failed to get on top of the clearance, but it's how they can turn the...
Finally, the third term begins. We're back in the middle now. King won the hit out. Practicing some fancy moves. The ball goes to ground. With quick hands. 33 slips the tackler. Dufford now. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Gillespie Jones hurls it away. She's got the footy in her hands. Got the hands free. Stanton, a bit too casual with the tackle. Puts it on the boot. It's marked by Thompson. 25 metres out. Should be relatively straightforward from here. An impressive performance so far. This for a fourth goal. Three in a row for Adelaide. The margin is 50. Thump clear. Probing kick inside the 50. A chance to reload the attack now.
Adelaide just can't seem to retain possession of the footy. Getting outmarked all over the ground and as a result find themselves losing this contest.
The lead is now 51. Searching for a teammate. Plays on. Using every ounce of energy she has left. Kicked by Gillespie Jones. A good mark under the circumstances.
Big effort. A great grab.
The kick from Griddle. Intercepts the ball well. Foley drives a low kick. Good body work to win the mark. Van Hagen searches for a teammate downfield. So, what can Adelaide do with this opportunity in front of goal? Jones going for number one. Nails the goal. She loved that one. Adelaide have four on the trot. 57 points the difference. King thumped it clear. She's got the football now. Slams it onto the boot. Ball spills. Found time to get it on the boot. Uses it by foot. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Chips it towards half board. The ball spills. She's really making an impact in this game, Gaz.
She's getting off the chain.
Moves the ball along the wing. A good mark under the circumstances. She spears the ball. Finds a target. Elects to kick. Takes a simple grab. 40 metres out.
Move it on.
Stanton can bring the fans along. They get around her after that effort. North Melbourne behind by 51.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. She did really well there and gets the reward. North Melbourne need to tighten up once the ball leaves the contest. The opposition are getting lots of uncontested ball and it's hurting them on the scoreboard.
Swatson. Well collected on the bounce. Garner finds her teammate on the move. A chance for Jones.
Is in her possession.
A mark by Gibson. Just gets it onto the boot. Gillespie Jones.
Dug it out.
Looks like it's going to be paid deliberate. Chose to kick it. Terrific mark there. Bratton Campbell's to no one in particular. Has it now. Hands that ball to the opposition. Cramie kicks it. Hacking it out of there. Sheer was surrounded. She needed to mark that. And she did. Kept her head.
She's absolutely loving it, and why not?
This kick stretches the lead. Back in the middle to resume play. Punched away. Handballs to no one in particular. She has the ball, gets it away. Picked off the deck. A quick handball from Gia. She gets her hands on the footy. Receives the handball and takes off. Just dismisses her opponent. Stanton struggling to run at the moment. Radzic dismisses her opponent with disdain. Manufactures the handball. The tackle deserves the free and gets it. Lee uses it by foot. Hatcher has a great set of hands.
Adelaide have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Already kicked a couple of goals. This for number three. Looks okay off the boot. Look at them celebrate that effort. Adelaide have kicked back-to-back goals. The lead is now 63. Abatangelo gets the handball away. A desperately needed goal here. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. Big moment in this game after that goal. Smiles all round. The game is back underway. Hammers it. Is in her possession. Bateman goes with the kick. Stuck the bits out there and held onto it. Works it across the ground. Spills the mark. Looks like there's an injury.
Thank you, Ivan.
There'll be a ball up close to goal.
Well, this game's really getting out of hand.
The loose ball picked up. Allen releases by hand. Needs a bit of a rest. Clean pickup by Stanton. Allen will be the recipient of the free. Sends one up towards the wing. Randall looks to get onto the football. Releases the handball. Five. Grabbed it clean. Drives it out of the pack. Thompson gets in a good position. Might be too far out to score.
Move it on.
She decides to go for home. That one hits the woodwork. The margin is 58.
Now they'll look to trap this ball inside their own 50 and cause a turnover.
Ready to bring it back into play. The mark has been taken. Handball's out into space. Ends up with Ashmore. She couldn't get the hand pass away, so she just threw it. Ends up turning this ball over. We have one quarter left to play. What courts are I, Gary?
North Melbourne have a big quarter coming up. Can they find a way to get on top in this one?
Glory awaits. Who gets up from here? We resume hostilities. Punches are clear. She has the ball. She can't hold the mark. Collected by Van Hagen. Duffin picks up the loose ball. She can take off after that handball. Phillips cuts it off. She drives it towards goal. Kicks goal. Adelaide lead North Melbourne by 59. Gibson takes a strong mark.
Really good mark. What a mark.
Drives it long. Ashmore marks uncontested. Works the ball out of the 50. An easy grab for Riddle. Riddle sends one up towards the wing. I haven't seen her for a while, Gaz.
She's barely touched the ball lately.
Trying to avoid everything out there. Great tackle.
A great defensive effort.
Looks up with the kick. Bratton won herself a free. Sinks the slipper into it. Open opportunity for Ashmore.
Adelaide They haven't been able to set up any set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect the forward to kick a winning total that way.
Holding the ball.
Great tapping there, Hayden.
Forte steers it towards goals. They really needed a goal there. Margin in a really tricky situation. Cramie grabs that one. Moves the ball by foot. Finds a bit of room to mark. Got boot to ball. Radzic takes the mark and contested. Moves it by foot. Mules takes it strongly. Tries to gain some territory. Mariner marks in a bit of space. Goes with the kick. Bateman doesn't quite with the lead. 14 hits her hard. She's getting a lot of the ball, Gaz.
She's setting the example at the moment.
Pushes off the tackle. Cleanly picked up. A stab kick from Allen. Great mark in the pack. Goes by foot. 14 determined to reach the ball. Cuts the kick inboard. Randall hangs onto that one. With a driving kick. Had plenty of the ball. Considine unable to hold on. What a brilliant tackle. Gillespie Jones sticks the tackle.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
Uses it now. Ball collected. Gets a quick kick away. Duffin will be upset with that.
Big tackle.
Giving it off was Ramey. Foley finds possession. Nice mark under pressure. Decides to go to the middle. Didn't have time for break stride to mark that. Spears the ball. Lee wins the ball in the air. Looks to move it by foot. She takes the mark. 45 metres out.
They can take the sting right out of the game here.
She can put it through. That goal is a cracker. Randolph increases the lead. Smiles all round. Adelaide building this lead nicely. Back with another centre bounce. Clears the contest. Dug it out. Just puts it out in front. The tackle slipped high and results in a free. Found space for an easy mark. With the ball is Considine. Decides to kick. Randall tucks it into the pocket. Ends up marking uncontested. Kick by Ashmore. Great mark under pressure. Stabs at the kick. Couldn't complete the mark. Considine. Read it best. Handballs. Going for goal number two. Takes the chance and says thank you very much with that goal. Pretty happy with that one. Adelaide have kicked the last two goals. Now they lead by 70.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. North Melbourne are allowing the opposition too much room on the outside. They need to close them down faster once they break away.
About to resume play. Punches it clear. Uses the hands instead of the body. And it's a free kick. A bit too hard with a push. And it's a free kick. Bannister goes with the kick. Knows they desperately need this one. Can she deliver? Well, the margin's large and time is certainly against them.
Adelaide have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Picking it up was Duffin. Had the pressure bearing down. Garner with a big chance to go. North Melbourne now only trailed by 68.
That's a big let off there. That would have been a big goal. You've just got to do better there. Adelaide are converting their opportunities in front of goal. They're taking their chances, and that's why they find themselves in front.
Deciding where to go with the kicking. Sees it over the boundary line. Ball over the boundary line.
Well, another goal here, and this game could be well and truly over.
Punched away. Takes possession. A chance to put one through for her side. 35 metres out. The fans hoping this one goes through to give them a glimmer of hope. She's excited about that one. North Melbourne close the gap to 62. We're back in motion. Clears the contest. Putting her skills on display. Slams it on the boot. Good mark by Van Hagen. Puts boot to ball. King runs after the ball. Hurried kick. Bateman with an easy mark.
Big effort. What a mark.
She doesn't want to let her teammates down with this shot at goal. 45 metres out. The game never reached any great heights, and it ended as a bit of a one-sided affair. Well, Gaz, how did you see that match play out?
Just a fantastic performance from Adelaide. They really put in the hard yards, and they can enjoy the result.
This is a moment for the fans. It's all worth it for them. And you can see the outpouring of emotion right here and now.
This is what footy is all about. Absolute ecstasy for the players.
This is the moment when the players really get to revel in the glory of a grand final victory. What a sight!
They should really spend some time lapping this up. They deserve it.
Well, that's all we have time for. Thank